I have no man up to make the free throws.
How important is it to win a game like that?
You know, it's really important. They're tough as a team, especially at home. You know, they're a really tough team. So, it was a good job to get a win. So.
What was working so well on D? I think they went 9 minutes out of the field in the second half.
But now we're in foul trouble. So, it was pretty tough, you know, guarding them, but especially when we're in foul trouble like that. So, we just try to do our best to hold on to each other.
Other than the fouls, would you call it a great defensive effort?
Yeah, you know, we were pretty solid. You know, I think, late in the game, we took chances that we shouldn't have done. But overall, I think we played great defense.
Describe that as one of the more physical games you've played in this year?
Yeah, Illinois is physical, and, you know they like to, get in your stuff and, try to, toughen you up a little bit. I'm just glad we got the job done.
Who else would you rank at the top of the Big Ten in terms of physicality?
Wisconsin's always a pretty tough team.
Tom said, next 15 years since he's had